I am happy to inform you that from this year, Genius Academy is starting class 9th and class 10th courses. Here we will have physics, chemistry, bio, that is covered in science, plus mathematics. And there will be regular classes, and the classes will be sent on videos for public. There will be bifurcation. There will be some classes, the complete syllabus will be sent for public, which will be totally free for the students. But as well as there will be an online course for the students. In this online course, we will have lectures along with the questions which are asked. Just the questions will pop in during the lectures. We are giving one sample today, issuing one samples today of the questions which will pop in. And after a fixed duration, after every chapter, we will conduct the test. And there will be interaction with the students. There will be live classes, and that will be online classes. But for that, we have to keep the staff. So there will be a slight fees on that. So whosoever is interested, he can write to me on my email ID, or just ring up and talk to our staff, and they will tell about the scheme of it. But once you go through these classes, whether these are public classes, which are totally free, whether these are online classes against the payment, in both the cases, it is sure you will not have to go to any tuition house for these subjects. Why there was an idea about it? It is because I have seen the standards of class 9th and 10th, and that is all rota system which is being taught nowadays. I want to teach from the very basic, from the very fundamental, so that after studying the same topic here, when you go for class 11th and 12th, you go for advanced level and prepare for competitive better. So this is a must. There will be a difference of teaching. We start right from the zero, and what we teach you is right, correct, because we are the one who you are teaching for higher classes. The basic subjects we are teaching, and the same teachers will teach for class 9th and 10th. So we will try to explain the things right from the beginning. So this is why it was required to have the classes for 9th and 10th, because I find it, I don't feel good when I see the students of 9th and 10th who have the knowledge, but that knowledge is not a basic knowledge. They simply have answers of the questions, but they don't understand what is electricity, what is light, and basically what is relative motion. So what is force, and what is the difference between work and energy? So these things, unless they understand correctly, solving the numericals just by rota method, that is a different thing for scores. But if they understand these things very well, then they are qualified for international schools. They are qualified for competitive exams. And that's why I want that people should attend it, and they must participate in it. And I wish I am able to deliver what I want to do. The same quality you will get for physics, chemistry, mathematics, bio. All expert teachers will be delivering lecture for class 9th and 10th syllabus also. Once again, you don't have to go anywhere else out for these topics, and you will score good marks. You will be happy. Thank you. Some doubt about language of instruction. Hum kis bhasha mein padhayenge? Ye ek problem hota hai. To dekhiye, padhai ke liye, kisi bhi cheez ko samajhne ke liye, hum sabse zyada acha samajhte hain apni mother tongue mein. Par hamare examination system mein humko jo answer likhne hain, wo English mein likhne hain. समझना है मदर टंग में, लिखना है इंग्लिश में. एंड दिस इज एग्जैक्टली जो ये क्लास आपको देगी. हम आपको समझाएंगे उसी भाषा में जिसमें हम आपस में बात कर रहे हैं, सेम लैंग्वेज वी विल टॉक. और मेक श्योर, वी विल मेक श्योर दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड. लेकिन जो भी हम लिखेंगे वैसा ही लिखेंगे जैसा एग्जाम में आपको लिखना है इंग्लिश में, राइट? तो तैयार हो जाइए इसके लिए. विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट.